Well, I would say, and I've repeated many times, that the best antidote to conspiracy is transparency.
The Canadian Foreign Minister demanded on Saturday that Iran share its black boxes to be assessed by international authorities. As foreign ministers from Afghanistan, Canada, Ukraine, Great Britain and Sweden met on the sidelines of the Munich Security Conference for a second in-person meeting to discuss the ongoing investigation into a Ukrainian passenger plane shot down in Tehran in January.
The place where that black box could be sent, and based on our discussion, is France, which has all the equipment, all the expertise and all the credibility to be able to do that in a transparent fashion so that Canadians, Ukrainians and others and the international community could be present when this happens. And we want that to happen quickly.
Iran has so far rejected Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau's call to send the black box flight recorders from the plane abroad to be decoded. Many of the 176 who perished in the disaster were Iranians with dual citizenship, which is not recognized by Iran. Canada had 57 citizens on board.